Is there any way to avoid probate after someone's passed away? Well, the short answer is no. Whether you're going to go through probate or not go through probate, all of that is typically set before the person passes away. Depends on the size of their estate. Here in California, we have the highest limit, $166,000, or if they have real estate. The threshold to stay out of court in California is $80,000 worth of real estate, which is like a little piece of vacant land. Maybe there's no homes left under $80,000. So the short answer is no. It takes pre-planning or a small enough estate to avoid our probate process, or to have a trust. And that's our number one way of avoiding probate in California, is have a trust set up and funded before the person passes away.